high school musical. You might even have seen The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Now sit back, relax, and prepare to have your childhood ruined by The Real Housewives of Disney.
The Magic Kingdom is my playground, and I like to play.
I'm the fairest of all, until you cross me.
I don't need to move around to get what I want.
I may have frozen my kingdom, but I'll melt your heart.
Stockholm Syndrome is the new sexy. I'm the perfect combination of brains and booty.
And I'm a huge fucking mess. Charming, where are my shoes?
In the dishwasher, darling.
You used bold again, didn't you? Bastard, they're all smeary and covered in water residue.
That's because I am bold, darling.
Charming, this is not funny. This night has to be perfect, okay? This is my first big dinner party since Snow White invited the entire fucking cast of The Fucking Hobbit to my pool party last summer. Remember when Jasmine's tiger ate one? I thought that lawsuit would never end.
Poor Happy.
Baby, do you know how important this is to me? Everyone is going to be there, and you know how judgmental Belle is. Great! They're ruined. I'll have to find my spares.
Darling, don't.
What the fuck is this?
But they're vectors for disease.
What the fuck? Me and the mice go way back. Way back, Charlie. Gus! Gus, where are you? I want every trap out of here now. Now, Charming!
I invited the Beast, by the way.
Him? Really? What about his table manners? He's an animal!
He has a certain rugged charm. He has a softer side, if you know what I mean.
Thank you. hate her. It's just so hard to get along with her.
I mean, have you heard her sing? I can make birds do my bidding with my voice, and she just stands there and yells like a drunk Freddy Lawler.
She's been single for a while. I just don't want anything to ruin my party.
Rose, come on, guys! Hey, Phil! Come on, man! Yeah! So, Rose, what are we gonna get up to while the ladies are shopping?
Oh, gosh, I was just gonna go and buy
this. No, man! We need to hang! We never just hang anymore, you know?
Well, Aurora wanted me to.
Oh, man, these are women. Don't you get sick of them bossing you around? Well, Philip, get me this! Oh, Philip, wash the carriage! Oh, Philip! It's totally fine if I have several of the men to stay while you're on a business trip trying to save the fucking kingdom. I mean, let's have some fun!
Let's have a fun people!
It's so very sexy.
It's a flea colour, actually.
Anyway,
Phil! Where are you going, man? We're just getting started!
Well, I needed to, go...
Ah, now, crap, man, you're so weedy! We need to beat you up a bit. No wonder your wife's always asleep.
What?
Okay, man. I'm gonna make a man out of you.
Oh, Belle, don't be silly, we're all royalty, we
I'm just gonna go outside for a minute.
Did you know?
She's never said anything to me.
So sad.
I knew. She's flat broke. Bee spent all their money on conditioner and prime steak and won't get a job because he says he's a free spirit. Isn't it awful?
Good job Ariel isn't here. Did you see her lose her
throw shit at me in Starbucks when I ask for a salmon bagel?
I have to say, Jasmine, honey, I'm so glad you went with the turquoise. That colour looks amazing on you. I wish I could wear turquoise.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate that.
Tried to poison Snow with this apple. It was a whole thing, so she has some unresolved issues. Okay, babe. Thanks.
Mommy,
babe,
no!
Babe. First of all, babe. First of all.
Yeah. I am the fairest.
I'm sorry, okay, don't go for the water or something. Yeah?
I feel like I want the support of my friends. You chose the menu.
I know.
after the break for more from The Real Housewives of Disney.
Do you love writing? Do you love stress? Do you adore bullet points? Well then, Blues Wire Editor is a position for you. The Blues Wire editorial position has recently become reopened after Helen Dawson has resigned after a fruitful and productive term of editing story things. Speaking of Helen Dawson, we have Helen Dawson here to comment. So, Hannah, what do you think about the future of Blues Wire, and why do you think people should apply for the editorial position?
Well, it's no right job, I suppose. I mean, I enjoyed it quite a bit, actually. I mean, it's not as good as a tab, but you know, what is, yeah, you know what I mean. But I feel like ever since I took the job, well, everyone's been looking at me funny ever since. I mean, whenever I talk, they just, it's like something's different, I don't know. Maybe it's like doing me listen to Cradle of Filth. It's a really good band. I mean, track 4 is actually quite beautiful. I'm an ordinary bloke, you see. I'm Hannah Dawson. I'm an ordinary bloke. Why is everyone getting so angry with me? I'm Hannah Dawson, fucks!
Thank you, Hannah, for that emotional piece of commentary about your previous position at Blues Wire. And I hope it does inspire many people to apply for the position. Remember, apply for Blues Wire today to get your free editorial t-shirt thing at the content of the whole term.
Guys, we're deciding a quarter past, so if you need to, go to the way. Yeah, and we'll still go on for like a bit more than
you love? Are you a member of the union? Then you need to vote for James Burke. I'm not kicking it for speakers, person. What's the name of the position, Arthur? Speakers officer, excellent. Let's hear what the man in the street has to say about James Burke.
Well, I think he's a nice guy, isn't he? He's a decent guy. He's got nice hair. He's got glasses, but only wears them when he's sad. Yeah, I definitely think you should vote for him.
Yeah, I think he's gonna beat those commies in the ground, you know what I mean? Like, he's a real aristocrat, you know, he's a big guy like British Empire, yeah. He's gonna beat those commies in the ground, yeah, take out the commies, yeah.
So we've got some nice perspectives there from the street.
What do you think, Arthur, about James Burke?
I think he's very eloquent and he's got quite a big dick.
That's been rude, Arthur. We tried it now, but unfortunately we've run out of time. Thank you for listening. Vote Burn! Burn, 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 burn. Is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery James. Vote James. He's going to ring. Ding, 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 ding. The union, so they'll get better speakers. Ding, 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 ding.
Ta-da! Hello, this is a public service announcement coming from yours truly, Robin Franklin.
Hey, Fred Lord. And I'm looking for a wife. If you're feeling like so inclined to give me a hand, you know, well then I recommend you donate to my website. helpfreddygetawife.com.
Call now.
Jared?
Do you want free taxi rides around Cambridge? Do you want to travel anywhere at the expense of the college? Well, Freddie Lawler has a solution for you.
Well, Well, it's quite simple, really. You want to get a box of goon, maybe two if you're feeling adventurous, and you fall in from stairs, and you fall down them. Simple as that, really.
Let us turn to one of these people who has engaged in this wonderful scheme. Michael Hutchinson, how do you feel about your broken ankle and how it's got you free taxi rides all around Cambridge?
Well, I think it was a pretty good idea. And the trouble is, you got to be careful how you land, though. That's the only thing I'd say. Because if you land wrong, you might break your penis.
Thank you for that, Michael Hutchinson. Definitely not Freddie Lawler. What a wonderful example of how the use of self-maiming can come to some profitable financial goodness.
Very goodness.
Now let us finish with a song.
Take it back. Do 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 do. Take it back.
He can't take it
back
because his ankle's broken.
Do, 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 do.
Whoa.
Take it back.
Wait, he can take college money for
take
a taxi.
Back.
Back.
Do, 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 do.
Oh.
Take it back.
Whoa. Yeah, hit it.
Take it back. Do, 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 do. Take it back.
One, two, three.
Take it back. Do, 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 do. Take it back. Take it back. Do, 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 do. Break it back.
So I was walking in the street, I saw this news thing, and I just kind of feel funny, didn't I? So I went over to the doctor, I was feeling very, very funny. He said to me, I have broken my arm in several places. And he was like, well, don't go to those places. I said, serious. So anyway, I came out there in case I should drop into me. So I saw my girlfriend last week. She's gone.
Like, most attractive men are female. Like,
yeah, Valentine's Day went up to him, so I don't really like you anymore.
At the moment, I was like,
I'm just a bit harsh on you.
Like, look at this line right at the beginning where I say, prepare to have your childhood ruined. Right, it seems a bit pedophilic to me. But, you know, that's just the way it goes, isn't it? These university kids, you know, they're always, that's what they're doing, isn't it? That's what I heard. Is that right? Have you heard that often? He won't reply to me because he's not close to the microphone, is he? So anyway, he was in Spain last week. Right, I saw a hedgehog. I didn't know they had hedgehogs in Spain. Can you believe that? We didn't even know. We thought they were just like bees and stuff. And they had all the bees, and that's why we don't have bees anymore, you know what I mean? Because like, we used to have bees, and now they're gone. We don't really understand why that is. Now every time we see a bee, I'm like, I'm not going to stamp on that, because like, they're going rare, aren't they? Because we can't let them go rare, because we need the bees for their honey. But it was like, bees don't actually make that honey. Like, they don't make it very much. I thought they made it in factories and stuff, so... Wait, we're gonna get it. Like, why do we need the bees? Like, can we just have wasps instead? Because they're quite cool, you know what I mean? They've got stingers and stuff. So we could, like, use them against the leader and stuff, like, because they've got stingers. Like, because, you know, but they don't have, like, you know, wasp immunity or whatever, do they? Like, it's the least thing they'd expect, like, you know? Because they'll have, like, missile defenses.
Charming, what was that?
What?
Charming! You undercut!
Oh, here
did you even invite me here? This party is so dead. That's the problem with all your old friends, Belle. They don't know how to let their hair down. Yeah. Gosh, so. Okay, so Belle and Gaston have serious history. So much history. Off again, on again, on again, on again.
He even proposed to her once. Someone should tell Elsa bringing your best friend's ex to a party is so not cool.
Babe, did you have to do that to your hair? It's all messed up. Come here.
This is so not cool. This is so not cool, Elsa. Elsa!
What? He's not your property.
Yaha, I had it first.
Anyway, you invited me here, Belle.
How could you do this to me? I spent this whole time trying to look out for you and your little 3D gang while you've been seeing him. My God, Elsa, that is low.
You don't want that anyway, do you?
Will everybody just let it go?
I just don't know why you do this to me. It's just not fair.
Well, he's not yours. You can't just say that and just expect me to act like it's true. Besides, you married Chewbacca over there? You have no claim on him.
Look, Belle. It's understandable.
Shut up.
This is just so not cool, Elsa. This is so not cool. I can't believe that you did this to me. It's not fair.
You here, Elsa. So why don't you take your 3D gang and just fuck off? You're not the only one with special powers, you know. So why don't you leave before I summon a load of woodland creatures to kick your skinny ass?
Do you want to shut up about my sister? Or she'll turn you all to ice?
Yeah, just piss off, bring it.
Everybody's gonna be pissed, so just piss off, Laura! Fine, I don't want to be here anyway. This is a shit party.
What did you say?
What did you say? Do you want to start a bitch fight?
I don't care what you said, you little shiny hussy, with your stupid hair and your stupid eye shoes, which, by the way, are just a less practical version of my shoes, and your stupid voice. You sound like a bull seal. I don't care about your stupid ice castle or your dumb little ice powers. If you get out of my house right now, I will jack you up. I will take this knife and jack you up.
Thank you.
shows. We don't need a yacht or a villa. We've got our semi-detached.
Just go inside. You're not helping. Fine.
Tell them. Care to continue our conversation about tea?
Maybe later. Why so coy? I just feel like I can't do anything right for Belle, you know? I keep my hair like this, and I don't bow down to the man or play by society's rules, but she still just wants dresses and yachts, and it's just so difficult with that French twat hanging around. It's just, you know?
I mean, your wife's bad, but I mean, mine, she is borderline abusive at times. So it's the knife, the alcohol.
My wife's okay. Yours is psychotic. And although Belle's great, I don't love her.
Hey, guys! Oh, it's gone to hell in there! Girl on girl!
Properly fighting, you've got to help! Come on!
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Yeah, really, Phil, you think that's a good idea?
Speaking from experience, it's best to leave to it.
Yeah, wait till they tire themselves out. If you can still hear shrieking, it's a no-go, man. Hey. Look what I've got to pass the time!
But this is terrible!
Try some of this, Manfield, it's great! Hey, no pressure, pressure!
Drink, 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 drink,
drink,
Yes!
have a party.
No! I mean, no thank you. It's very kind of you to offer.
Alright then. Come on, babe. I want to show you my abs.
Yeah.
Is somebody showing me that ass? I didn't do it again, did I? I didn't ruin everything.
No, you didn't ruin anything.
Philip?
Yes?
I don't think I want to be friends with these people anymore.
Well, they're great people, really great. But to tell you the truth, I think I'd prefer if I never had to see any of them again.
Next time on The Real Housewives of Disney, Snow White is found in a compromising position with seven little friends. Jasmine swaps the turquoise for tiger print and gets in trouble with PETA. And Cinders is back with a new man, new life philosophy, and a brand new hairdo.
Can you stop him with the parade?
Yeah, I think I'd rather buy it from me.